Today the Warriors are coming out and just doing a little bit of a rehabilitative ride. They're getting on these bikes that you see behind me. They're going to go here from South Beach, ride about 8 miles over to the Marlins Stadium. The part is getting these Warriors out there and literally just, you know, at esprit de corps, building them up, having this platoon join together as a group. See some of the physical injuries out here, but the one thing that you don't see is the traumatic brain injuries, the post-traumatic stress. So what they, I believe, have lost is that socialization, that esprit de corps. So when we get them together like this and we form this platoon, it gives them a chance really to socialize and be back sort of in a unit and sort of tell those stories, you know, and of course have the inter-service teasing going on between the Navy, the Army, the Marines, etc.
Amazing. It beats being in D.C. right now with the 10 degrees and snow. I'll take this heat any day. It feels absolutely wonderful to be with these the fellow Warriors. You definitely, it's a humbling experience.
To me, it is motivating. They inspire me. They inspire the community, but of course, the community inspires us. As you can see, it's a beautiful day out here.